Stop making the afternoon! Ah! Real monsters! Help!
I went into cyberspace the other day, you know, on the computer. Oh, it was really cool.
And now it's that time of day when you try to stump, stick.
Oh, please let them get this right. My thinking cap, please. Oh, please, oh, please, oh, please, my thinking cap. I can't believe it. You got the thinking cap. super fast talking spotted mammal bird thingy. That's a little too complex. Let me see. What was I crossing? Parachute.
Wow, I can't believe you got it. Congratulations.
What? Yay! Okay! Oh, don't tell anyone. I just flubbed my words and I got it right. Look at this hat! Is this cool or what? Do I look great? I love parachutes! I went to a party the other day and they had cupcakes. I love cupcakes. Especially.
And now it's
with
that
blue
time
frost.
Of day when you try to stomp. Stick!
Hello? I'd like the straw hat or the cowboy hat or the fireman's hat or whatever you would like. Oh! These guys are so unpredictable. No, wait a second. Baked beans? Boy, I love them. No, bean bags. I had one once, but it got a hole in it and leaked all over. Beanies! Yeah, those funny hats with the propeller on them. Oh, what? Jelly beans? I thought there was a jelly bean tree. Maybe I was just wishful thinking.
I can't believe they went with the frogs. Louis. Our audition was flawless. Louis. We did the look. Huh? We did the tongue thing.
Mm-hmm.
That was great.
Louis. Frogs sell beer. That's it, man. Number one rule of marketing.
The Budweiser lizards. We could have been huge.
Hey, there'll be other auditions.
Oh, yeah, for what? This was Budweiser, buddy. This was big. Those frogs are gonna pay.
Let it go, Louis. Let it go.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that clears up the sinuses.
Oh, it does.
Okay. Hit me again. I think she's looking. Hello, sweetie.
Ah.
No. Come on, you nitwit. Are you out of your head? She's looking at me. Look at that.
Yeah, right.
Excuse me, miss. Yeah, one second. It's go time, baby.
Oh, you want to go?
Yeah.
Come on, bring it on.
What's up?
Who's that?
Just a minute, bear.
Hey, shut up. No, you shut up. Hey, will you shut up?
No.
Just shut up.
I think the horns are screwed on too tight.
Look! Bears!
Bears!
What? Bears!
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 Yeah, we're just trying to have a conversation. But somebody keeps yelling back at us! Oh, yous. You know, dames, broads, lady sheep, huh? Yeah, but if we go get flowers, we might get dirty or something. And then all that grooming goes to waste. Wait. Hey, I know. Ask the bears. Bring you a flower? Oh, yeah. What about me? You better not be trying to steal my ewe. Hey, we need two flowers. Two? Great. So, what are you waiting for? Those ewes aren't getting any younger. Yo.
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 Yo!
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 Yo-ho!
Yo-ho!
Yo!
Yo!
Thanks, bears. Now, you may go right on through. Come on, let's find us some ewes.
Boy, have I got something to show you. Take a look at this. I have right here in my hand a jack. One tiny little jack. But we can't play with just one jack. What do we need? We need jacks. The plural of the word jack is jacks. Plural means more than one. See? One jack, lots of jacks. Jacks is plural. Here's another one. What's better than one flower? Flowers! Beautiful! The plural of flower is flowers. Plural means more than one. Oh, I think I'm going to like this one. What's better than one scrumptious pumpkin pie? Oh, pumpkin pies! Pies! My favorite plural of all! What do you think, Z? 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 Oh, there you are, playing a game of jacks with a squirrel. Hey, Z? Sure. I know the plural of squirrel. Squirrels! Oh. Oi, AZ. Donde está Dora? In other words, where is Dora? I want to tell her how happy I am that Noggin has a whole week of new Dora star-catching adventures. Z? Z? Donde está?
Ah!
Oh, that tickles! You can join Dora on her new star-catching adventures all week long, starting this Monday at 1 p.m. Eastern and 4 p.m. Eastern.
No matter how dark and gloomy the night, you're certain to wake up to morning's light. Whenever storms make skies rainy and gray, you can bet that sunshine will be on its way. That's why winter's reasonable, Robin can sing. He's sure in no time he'll be welcoming spring. Every beetle and bluebird and blossom knows that patience pays while the cold winds blow. Squirrels won't worry and chipmunks don't fret, and the flowers have faith spring will be here yet. They know it's as close as in pods peas are, so let's be as savvy as the birds and bees are. Believe in spring, it's on its way. Believe in spring, a brand new day. Rest assured you'll find it's true. Spring is coming just for you. Beneath a world all covered in snow, wait, trees and flowers just aching to grow. March comes in like a lion and goes out like a lamb. Spring follows winter, that's nature's plan. Some things you can count on and be certain of: trust in yourself, kindness, springtime, and love. Believe in spring, it's on its way. Believe in spring, a brand new day. Rest assured you'll find it's true. Spring is coming just for you.
You know, the best thing about having an imaginary rhinoceros is you can take it anywhere. Oh, hang on a sec, Rodney. Hold still. Got a little something on your horn. Much better. My pal Z has something imaginary, too. An imaginary remote control. We use it to play with brothers Shane and David from the Upside Down show. Z's imaginary remote can make Shane and David do all sorts of zany things. Here they come now. Let's make them pause. Look at that. Z pressed the pause button on our imaginary remote, and Shane and David paused. Now let's make them move in fast forward. Press the fast forward button. Ha ha ha! Look at them go! Let's make them go backwards. Press the rewind button. Fantastic! That's a great idea, Z. Would you like to give it a try? Here, take this. Okay, press any button. I think you've just pushed the upside down button. We're upside down. Could you please push the right side up button on your imaginary remote? No, not the real one. Your imaginary remote. That's it. Press the right side up button. That's better. Looks like you know how to handle your imaginary remote.
Upsy-daisy! Watch your head.
Yeah, who's gonna put my kid through college now, huh?
A car came out of nowhere. I barely got a look at the guy.
Sex education, and you're on the line, Carter.
Actually, it's just car. Flip, if you ask me, the only boobs our kids should be learning about in school are the liberal ones in Washington. Crap! Excuse me for a sec, Flip. Go ahead, Ladybird. I copy.
Operation Harry Potter is a code blue. I repeat, we got a code blue here.
What the hell is a code blue, guys? You added a code blue, and you didn't tell me?
Get your ass over here, Carl, now.
I remember code yellow, code red. That's where speed is.
Carl, honk your damn horn.
Now. And Flip, the liberals want to teach sex sex education so they can just breed more liberals.
You got that right,
I've been in transportation my whole life.
We gotta get him an FM radio already. This right-wing crap is poisoning his mind.
Hit it!
Flip! I waited on hold for 3! Oh my God, you're bleeding.
I'm fine, don't worry about the blood, let's just get...
On my upholstery! And my hood! You slid blood on my hood! Oh my... Why can't you just walk around like a normal person? Go wipe it off.
All right, forget it. That's it. I'm switching to manual.
Don't you dare!
I am. I'm switching.
Don't. Oh, you bastard!
Give me...
Don't!
Car.
You! Oh, you... Give me your...